Now, in this question, there is one principle. Principle states that in order to establish the tort of negligence, it must be proved that the defendant owed the duty of care to the plaintiff. The defendant breached that duty either totally or partially, and the plaintiff suffered damage as a result of the breach of duty. Facts of this question are, Shanky, who had recently learned driving, was very excited and was roaming around in his car. He was texting on his cell phone while driving and missed to see a pedestrian who was crossing the road. He hit the pedestrian, who died on his way to the hospital. Decide. Now, most of the students in this question have opted for B, which is wrong. They've opted for B, which says Shanky is liable for negligence because using cell phone while driving is a punishable act. However, B is a wrong option. Here, if we opt for B, we apply our knowledge, our own knowledge, which is not required. What is required is we read the principle and facts in conjunction, that is, in relation to each other. Therefore, A is correct and B is wrong. Now, A is correct option because going by the principle and facts, Shanky, while driving on road, owed a duty of care towards pedestrian. He breached that duty by texting while driving and caused damage to the pedestrian. So, applying the principle to the facts, we can establish that A is the correct option.